Statistics is super important if you are planning to build a career in data science. In today's video, we are going to talk about three books that you should read to improve your statistics skills. Now, just a disclaimer, I have read these books and I found them to be good, but they are not super excellent. So I'm yet to find a book that just blows my mind. The first one is Introduction to Statistical Learning. It's a free book. You can download a PDF from the website and the link I'm going to provide in the video description below. Today's video is sponsored by Tab Management. I usually have more than 20 tabs open in my browser, and one day I was responding to a comment on YouTube and the browser was running a little slow, and I closed the browser and I didn't realize that I had another tab open where I was about to place a stock order to buy Tesla stocks, and the next day the stock went up by 20%. You can prevent all of this money and data loss by using this smart browser extension called Tab Management. Enabling auto lock will automatically lock the important tabs and allow you to prevent the accidental closure of those tabs. Tab can be manually locked by pressing Ctrl Shift L. You can also right click Tab Manager and pin lock it, and now to open it you have to supply 4-digit code. Try it out for free for 14 days or use the coupon code below for a premium account to get a 50% discount. The book has code in R, so you learn some theory and you can practice those theoretical concepts in R. So the downside is, if you want to build a career as a Python data scientist, then you know you might be a little disappointed. But hey, it's a free book, so what's a big deal? The book also has exercises that you can practice on, and it has content on deep learning. The other two books doesn't have content on deep learning, so that's another positive side of this book. The book is little lengthy, it has 600 pages, but it's okay. I mean, statistics is a huge field, and as a data scientist, if you want to build a diverse skills, then this book will be a right choice for you. The second book is also free. See, amazing. The first two books are free. The name of the book is Think Stats. The book has a lot of exercises that you can practice after learning those skills. Now, this one has code in Python. It doesn't have R code. So the first book had code in R. The second book has code in Python. So the downside is, if you're planning to build a career as a R data scientist, then you might be a little disappointed. But hey, again, it is free, right? So why are you complaining? Here is the third book, Practical Statistics for Data Scientists. The book has around 330 pages. It has code both in R and Python, and this book is not free, so you have to pay. On Amazon, the book has good 4.6 star rating, which means the book really has good content and the people who bought this book are finding it to be useful. It has six major chapters covering majority of the data science concepts like exploratory data analysis to classifications, statistical machine learning, unsupervised machine learning, etc., etc. So this was a quick review of the three books that I like personally. Again, these are not super amazing books, and I usually prefer reading online, like different websites, to improve my statistics skills. There is a YouTube channel called StatQuest, which is pretty good. Josh Starmer, who runs that YouTube channel, explains the concepts using a very visual methodology. So you're probably going to like that. If you have any question, please post in a video comment section below. Good luck.